All right, it's mostly hidden by the tree, but this is the mansion that was built for the Kekels after they moved out of the gray house on 210th Street. When they moved in here, the neighbor was really upset with them because they built this huge mansion, and now these people who had worked their whole lives to have a mountain view of Mount Rainier suddenly had a view of this home built by Kekel. And he got up from the pulpit and told everybody about it.